Alright guys, this is how you do CPR with only hand compressions, no
oxygen. Oh my God, like water.
First, William, check if the person's okay. Then you call someone, yeah, call 911, and then you get someone to get an AED if there's any available. Then you begin compressions. That's how you do CPR hands-free. That's it. CPR 101.
Oh my God.
Stop the video. Stop.